Well, what a week it's been so far, and there's still 2 days to go. I managed to catch up with some amazing people today. We've had some amazing talks and some amazing activism from people across Manchester. And I found this guy. Some people call him the People's Chancellor. Some people call him John. I like to call him my brother from another. He's here tonight to speak to Manchester, in the Manchester Cathedral, about an economy that works for all. John, it is fantastic to have you here with us at the People's Assembly. As you know, we had, I would say over 70,000, the police would say over 30,000, and the BBC would probably say 5 people turn up yesterday in Manchester to march against the Tories outside their conference. There were people from all kinds of community groups, unions, activists, and everyday people. There were people joining us from the side of the street. What's your message to those people that have been involved in the activity that we've been putting together this week, and the people who are marching? What's your message to them?
The message to all of them is that they are where the country needs to be. And it contrasts the debates and the discussions that are taking place through the People's Assembly with the bankruptcy of the discussions that are taking place at Tory Party conference. Again, what we're providing people with is the opportunity to determine their own futures, not to be dictated to by this government. So I just think that some of the most creative discussions, ideas, development of policies, campaigns is coming out of this week. Look at the Tory Party conference. They're absolutely lost. They're fighting amongst themselves. There's going to be a leadership challenge almost on a daily basis. They're not interested in what the future of the country is. All they're interested in is the future of their party. Here we have real altruism being shown in terms of the meetings that we're having. So I suppose my message to them is keep going, because we're going to be in government soon.
Fantastic. Government in waiting, as we've been calling you this week. And to the government in trying at the moment, Theresa May and her weak and wobbly friends, what's your message to them? We're in Manchester right now. What's your message to her failed cabinet and her failed Brexit negotiation team and her failed chancellor who hasn't got a scratch on you?
Well, I think they've got a cheat coming to Manchester for what they've done to the north, the lack of investment. You know, look at this city, the homelessness, the lack of housing investment that's taken place, the young people who were well paid a pittance of a wage. We've had the McDonnell's strike. I think they've got a real cheat coming here. But the message, isn't it, just stand to one side, let a Labour government take over. They're in disarray. Give up, go away, and let us get on with the job of governing the country.
Well, there you have it. Let them get on with the job of running this country for the many. I think that's a clear message to the people and to this government. John, it's fantastic to have you here. Thank you so much. I look forward to seeing you in number 10 soon next to Jeremy. We're going to go and watch John speak about some massivist, amazing, beautiful socialist economist stuff. Let's do this.